clothes. Fit me. Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now?
Redwood Empire with local news, weather, and sports. We're Max 93.5.
Come on! Let's see what you got! Casino Hotel.
A benefit concert happening in Sydney on February 16th. All concert ticket profits and all contributions through Ticketek will go towards key organizations providing vital rescue, relief, and recovery and rehabilitation for Australia. And tickets for the benefit concert are on sale right now. If you can't make it to the event, you can always donate to the cause via firefightaustralia.com. Thank goodness somebody put something together. Help out Australia. It's Mackenzie. Welcome to Tuesday. Get your truly free credit scores and free credit monitoring from Credit Karma. Download the Credit Karma app today. Credit Karma, here's to progress.
Rocking the Redwoods, Max 93.5.
It may not be stomach issues. For me, it's intense gas, or pain, or diarrhea, sometimes all at once, over and over.
I spent years with the symptoms, but could never figure it out. No matter what I did, they never went away. So I decided to break it down to my doctor and get really specific about my symptoms.
We discovered that exocrine pancreatic insufficiency, or EPI, may be the reason for my stomach issues.
EPI is caused by my pancreas. It leads to diarrhea, gas, bloating, stomach pain, unexplained weight loss, and oily stools. The symptoms just don't go away.
But EPI can show up with even one symptom.
The good news? EPI is manageable. But to get to the right diagnosis, you have to break it down for your doctor and get specific about the severity of your symptoms. Visit identifyepi.com to learn more and use the symptom checker to help change the conversation with your doctor. Brought to you by AbbVie.
Hey, y'all, this is your girl, Cheryl Underwood, and my digestive system used to make me feel sluggish, but those days are over. That's because I've kicked off 2020 with the Metamucil 2-Week Challenge, and I'm hooked. All I did was take Metamucil every day for 14 days, and it's really that easy. Why? Because Metamucil traps and removes the waste that weighs you down so you feel lighter and more energetic. Now, I never want to go back to that heavy feeling. Are you ready for the Metamucil 2-Week Challenge? For a coupon and daily support, sign up at Metamucil.com. Today.
Family is big around here. We're family owned, family operated, family managed. And that means legacy. That means dependability. Using Grainger. With over 1.5 million products and knowledgeable product experts, Grainger has whatever we need. And with same day pickup and next day delivery options, they have it whenever we need it. For over 90 years, businesses like ours have trusted Grainger. Because like family, Grainger's got our back. Call, click Grainger.com, or stop by to see for yourself. Grainger. Once, get it done.
The Redwood Empire's classic rocker, Max 93.5.
Max 93.5 News. The federal government continues negotiating with PG&E after catastrophic fires led to the utility company's bankruptcy. A $13.5 billion settlement for wildfire losses has been agreed to. Now reports surface that a top FEMA official is none too happy about the settlement agreement, which puts the Fed in the position of having to get the money back elsewhere. The Fed paid out nearly $4 billion for victims of fires started by PG&E equipment between 2015 and 18. FEMA reportedly looking to get as much as $200 million from fire victims if they cannot get it from the bankruptcy settlement, but is now reportedly looking to revise that settlement with the bankruptcy judge to avoid that. Some fire victims say FEMA deserves nothing. Speaking of PG&E, the utility company is reporting a phone scam circulating through Marin, Sonoma, Lake Mendocino, and Humboldt counties. The caller ID even says PG&E or Pacific Gas and Electric,
somebody calling up saying that you've got a past due utility bill and telling the person on the other end of the phone they needed to pay right away with a cash or gift card. PG&E security investigator for the North Bay and North Coast says if somebody asks for a gift or cash card, that should raise a red flag. Fire reported in Ukiah burns a building with several cars inside of it. Ukiah Valley Fire Authority reports the fire happened on Saturday afternoon, stopped before it spread. No other damage reported, and no other information has been released by firefighters on the scene. Mendocino County staff working on new ways for folks to get business licenses that will be more streamlined. Board of Supervisors directing staff to study small business regulations in Lake County and see if there are businesses that need licensing to protect the public in Mendocino County and how much that might cost. Staff expected to report back to supervisors with a full reporting, but it wasn't noted when that might happen. I'm Leslie Lotto.
When I have an asthma attack, I feel scared. It's like tiny nails in the air poke my lungs. I start to cough. Sometimes my parents have to take me to the hospital.
Today, one out of 13 children suffer from some form of asthma, accounting for nearly one-third of all emergency room visits.
I feel like I'm choking. It's kind of like an elephant is on my chest. A little whistle sound comes out when I breathe.
But while your child may suffer from asthma, asthma doesn't have to make your child suffer. There are simple ways you can prevent your child's next attack. To learn more, log on to www.noattacks.org or call your doctor. Because even one attack is one too many.
I feel like a fish with no water.
Brought to you by the EPA, the Ad Council, and this station.
So, I'm a dog, and I just got adopted by this new human guy, and I'm starting to wonder how he got along without me. I mean, okay, something as simple as walking around the block. He's got this leash thing, and he puts me on one end and him on the other, and I'm just taking him around. I think he's afraid of getting lost. Without that leash and me guiding him along, I don't think he'd find his way back home. But it's kind of cute.
A person is the best thing to happen to a shelter pet. Be that person. Adopt. Brought to you by the Ad Council and the ShelterPetProject.org.
We don't know what's going on with our daughter. We're worried that she might be drinking or taking something else. My husband saw cans and bottles in the back of a friend's car, but we don't know how to talk to her about it. She's been keeping her life a big secret. I was uncomfortable when a friend asked me how our daughter's doing, so I pretended everything is okay. I realized that now I'm keeping secrets, too. My therapist suggested we try Al-Anon family groups. I'm glad we took her advice. It helps to talk with people who understand what you're going through because they've gone through the same thing. Are you troubled by someone's drinking? You might be surprised at what you can learn in an Al-Anon family group. People just like you. Call 1-888-4-ALANON or visit alanonfamilygroups.org.
Service station, inland Mendocino County weather. Mostly cloudy tonight, chance of rain, highs around 52. Partly cloudy tonight, patchy valley fog overnight, temperatures up in the 20s. Tomorrow, cloudy, patchy valley fog in the morning, chance of rain and snow in the afternoon. The snow level as low as 2,000 feet, highs around 51 degrees.
The German band, the Scorpions. Rocking you.
Yeah.
God. 93.5 Max Rocks.
Number one LSU beating number three Clemson in the college football playoff. National championship in New Orleans, the Superdome. The LSU team, led by Joe Burrow, can now take its place as one of the greatest of all time. The final score, 42-25.
Rocking the coast, Max 93.5.
It may not be stomach issues. For me, it's intense gas, or pain, or diarrhea, sometimes all at once. Over and over.
I spent years with the symptoms, but could never figure it out.
No matter what I did, they never went away. So I decided to break it down for my doctor and get really specific about my symptoms.
We discovered that exocrine pancreatic insufficiency, or EPI, may be the reason for my stomach issues.
EPI is caused by my pancreas. It leads to diarrhea, gas, bloating, stomach pain, unexplained weight loss, and oily stools. The symptoms just don't go away.
But EPI can show up with even one symptom.
The good news, EPI is manageable.
But to get to the right diagnosis, you have to break it down for your doctor and get specific about the severity of your symptoms.
Visit identifyepi.com to learn more and use the symptom checker to help change the conversation with your doctor. Brought to you by AbbVie.
Rockin' the Redwoods, Max 93.5. Welcome back to The Cat Show. Up next, we have Nico. Nico is a member of the Shelter Pet Group.
That's right. A group known especially for their sunspot sleeping, ball chasing, leg rubbing, couch purring, bed leaping, and of course, companionship.
Wonderful. And what breed would you say Nico is?
I'd have to go with a tabbyish Persian kind of mix.
Tremendous cat.
I'd also like to point out her coat's wonderful mix of colors. Is it black, gray, gray-black, brown?
Somewhere in between.
Indeed.
You know, it's always special when we get to see a cat like this.
Just look how she struts.
Like she owns the place.
And how she's so incredibly cute in her indifference to commands.
A strong-willed feline.
Ah, and see how she curls up and cuddles her person.
The pitch on her purring is simply perfect.
Nice one.
I know. Fantastic cat.
Fantastic indeed. But really the best way to know an amazing shelter pet like Nico is to meet one.
Visit theshelterpetproject.org today. Adopt. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Has the opportunity to exercise our political power to help our families and communities thrive. Our participation will help determine how funding will support important services, including affordable housing, over the next 10 years. Beginning mid-March, we can complete the census by answering 9 easy questions. Be sure to count everyone at your address, whether or not they're family members. Our answers are protected and kept confidential by law, meaning government agencies such as social services, landlords, or even law enforcement cannot access them. Give voice to our community and to our values by being counted. For more details, visit californiacensus.org.
Watch batteries, watch batteries, watch batteries. Do you need a watch battery? Watch batteries installed while you wait. D. William Jewelers in the Pear Tree Center, Ukiah.
Pacific Gardens, Wiley County weather. Partly cloudy today, isolated rain showers, highs around 52. Partly cloudy in the evening tonight, becoming mostly cloudy. Temperatures in the upper 20s. Mostly cloudy tomorrow in the upper 40s. Thursday, rain in the morning, then rain showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon.
We've been around a long time, and that's what makes us less. Enough said. Rockin' the Coast, Max 93.5.
Yeah.
is more fun.
Remember when rock was really rock? We do. You're home for the best classic rock music. Cal is.